Bionic System. This search system is similar to the Ionic search system in terms of working method and relying on the IMTU unit to perform the scan. The difference, however, is that here, Ionic signals are captured from a specific metallic object, for example, from gold. Then, the search is directed towards capturing ionic signals similar to metal objects buried underground within the surrounding area. That means, in the ionic search system, the search is random and free. But in the bionic system, the search is directed according to a specific target type. That is, according to predefined signals. Device installation. 1. Connect the IMTU probe to the device. 2. Make sure that the antenna's unit lock is closed, so the unit must be stable during use. 3. Use the power socket on the bottom of the main unit to connect the battery. Note, immediately after entering any search system from the main menu, a video will appear which will notify the device's assembly steps. System selection. To start using, select Bionic System from the main menu. Then press the OK button. After the selection, a screen will appear which includes the following elements. Signal sensitivity. It is a signal sensitivity indicator presented in the form of a circular indicator whose value is in percentages. During the search process, according to scanning the surrounding area in search for targets, the ionic system will make a special sound that represents the target's ability and is related to the value of the distance between the user and the target. The user can change the sensitivity value at any time to be able to analyze the resulting sound, whose intensity changes according to the target distance. Gain. It is a value that represents the signal strength and is represented in the form of a circular indicator, whose value is also represented in percentages. User can control signal strength using this option to set the device to detect large targets. Decrease this value and increase this value for detection of small targets. To select and change the two previous indicators, use the left-right arrow buttons, then press OK. To change the value, use the up-down arrow buttons and then OK. Circular indicator. It is an indicator in the form of four overlapping circles of different diameter, with four small circles on the outside of the second circle. Signal strength indicator. It is a horizontal indicator made up of vertical rectangles whose heights and colors change according to the strength of the signal and the proximity of the targets. How to use. After the setup is complete, be sure to assemble the device correctly. Hold the device like the next figure. Point the IMTU head of a metal object of the model target type you want to find. And then press the start button of the device to set the target type. By using this system, we move the unit of the ionic system in all directions slowly. In case there was a close signal, it will appear on the indicator. The indicator in this system will appear stably in the event of a field similar to the field that was measured, in conjunction with a sound alert indicating the target. In the event that the signal appears, it can be confirmed by returning to the first metal object and repeat the operation again. note. There is no reset in the system, so at any point which we press the start button will be the new field on which to match.